Breaking news off the top at noon. Chopper 4 is live in the Everglades where a small plane is down. According to the FAA, single-engine Piper made a forced landing approximately 20 miles north of Okeechobee, about 10 this morning. That is south of Alligator Alley. Now, two people were on board. The FAA did not release the names of pilots or passengers. If we get more information, we will bring that to you.